Bart Simpson versus Lisa Simpson.
Get out of the absolute state of this. Alright. Start the delay, let's get this over with. This is as much as I can endure. Is it working? Continue tournament, new challenger circuit. Okay, we'll just do that. Here we got Barney, Simpson, Apu, Willy, Homer, Lisa, Marge. Bart. I can't remember who the unlockables were. Who shall we play as? Who shall we play as? Apu? Are we allowed? Is his character not considered offensive now? It's strange, isn't it? After all these years, now it's... probably better not even touch on that, but you know what I'm saying. It's ridiculous, isn't it? Well, that's what I mean. I mean, how long has The Simpsons been going since 1989? And suddenly now they've decided it's offensive? What about all... Do you know what I mean? Like, fucking hell. It's not though, is it? I mean, how long has South Park been doing it? And still do it. Do you know what I mean? Like, what's his name? It's the guy from City Walk. Or Shitty Walk. That's not getting banned, is it? It's just having a laugh. It's taking the piss. That's all it is. Using stereotypes. But they're funny. Stereotypes are funny. I think 89. I think 1989 was when The Simpsons started. The year I was born. Tell you what, let's just go Homer. Why not? It's not working. Why is it not working? Oh, it's because the controls are... It is the, yeah. You know, I was struggling with that game yesterday, that Kudelka. It's because the controls have all reversed in the actual emulator. So they wouldn't have actually felt that weird.
Versus Lisa Simpson.
I'm so angry I could...
Jesus, I know it's PS1, but... Arr! God, they look awful.
I'm gonna start kicking the air like this. And if any part of you should feel that air, it's your own fault.
God.
Oh boy, that is going to hurt in the morning.
This is... It's worse than it looks. It's my first time touching this game in years. No idea how this works. I'm just mashing buttons. Right, that jumps. I'm 100% sure what makes you run. This ain't your traditional wrestling game controls, anyway. I'll put it out. There's a bowling ball flying around. Look at the cardboard cutouts of the crowd. What are these controls? Got This is worse than I remember. I don't really know how to do strikes. I'm just kicking and pushing. I don't know what we do. Do we just drain the health bar and you win? Do you pin? Alright, she's down. Do I pin?
Recent government surveys indicate that pummelings like that shorten your lifespan.
Oh.
1, 2, 3.
Kent Brockman of the Action News Desk. The wrestling ring.
You little folks.
Jesus Christ, can I get out of the ring? No, I can't.
This is gonna be sweet.
Spam the floor. Okay, so I get these like little power-ups, I guess. Super speed, as though it wasn't moving fast enough. Why do they jump so high? Is this worse than WCW Backstage Assault? I don't know, I've not touched that game in a while. I'd give it a good run for its money. Jesus. Oh, God. It's too fast to even, like... Is there no actual moves? Can I do anything? It's meant to be a wrestling game. But there's only X that really does anything.
In your dreams.
Oh, I've just missed a perfect chat. I should have played as Krusty, shouldn't I? I should totally play it as Krusty. I'm sorry. Oh my god. I've literally only got one move. Well, it's just strikes. There's no grapple, there's no, like, I just threw a bowling ball. And another bowling ball.
One!
Excruciatingly entertaining.
1, 2!
Just kicking out. Save game? No. So I'll never be coming back to it. Next match, Shampoo. Oh, Jesus. This is one of the worst ones I'm ever going to play. I honestly think I'd rather play Bubsy 3D. There's actually more happening in that game.
Homer Simpson versus Abu Nahasa Pima Petalon.
It is. It's another shambles.
It's about me winning and you losing.
I already told the story, didn't I, where I used to sell
I'm armed to the teeth.
Games in high school. I'd rent them all from Blockbusters, copy them, and then sell them all at school. And this was one of the more popular ones. I sold so many copies of this. Thank you for the host. Pooh's just jumping on my head.
Are you little? Are you little? Are you little?
honestly, that's all the only move I can do, right? I just press X. Why's Pooh just keep jumping on my head?
Oh my.
And then Triangle occasionally throws a bowling ball. That's it. That's all you've got. Oh no, I just did. How did I do that? It's too. Honestly, this might be the worst wrestling game of all time. This is probably worse than the ECW games. This may well be worse than WCW Backstage Assault. I shit you not. Look at Milhouse getting the shit kicked out of him in the background. That's all it. It's massively popular. Everyone wanted some of Simpsons wrestling. I can't remember how much we should charge for him. But no more than a fiver. I made some good money back then. Even though I was a pirate. Why is I just flailing around like a fish? What is this? Alright, the poo's dead. No, he's not. Playing possum. Is it not like special moves or something?
One, two, three.
In this wrestling, both up close and personal, you can feel the excitement, see the fury, smell the danger, watch the rest of the competitors.
Why is the rounds? It's a wrestling game, not a boxing game. Is it rounds? Oh, the music stopped. Oh, it's back. There we go. Look how long it takes to drain the health bar. This is so tedious. I'm gonna have more fun playing Mario is Missing. That's an educational game. Think this might be my controller because I'm pressing start. This could be something to do with the controller. It's not properly configured. Hold on. Oh, it's one of those arsehole games, is it? Oh, fucking hell. Alright. I just pulled two batteries out of my pocket. Where did I get them from? I'm starting to think. It's the. Right. I'm gonna have to restart this, okay? The controller's not. The controls are all out of whack. For some reason, it thinks starts clicking the right thumbstick. So, let me try and get these controls configured. See if it's any less shit. It can't be that generic. It can't be that bad. There's no way. But yeah, that's all I was doing was button mashing. Only X was working. Alright. Resort these controls out. Okay. Okay, the controls are all fucked up. Alright, let's see if this works. I think it's one of the reasons I was having trouble with that Kudelka game yesterday, is because I was trying to use completely, the music was so good though. Well, we'll get it back. Don't you worry about it, we'll get it back. Oh! Oh! Just for you. Huh? Biscuit, look at this. Already stained. Yep, it came like that. That's Greg's coffee for you. It comes pre-stained. So, alright, to make it as though the coffee isn't bad enough, right? What did I get? That was a cappuccino with vanilla syrup. It was disgusting, right? And this is a latte with caramel syrup, and it's possibly even worse. It is, isn't it? That's a reminder of chew ceiling. I mean, I was hoping it was a coffee stain, but it might... I don't know. This is what happens when you get coffee from Greg's. You made me get coffee from Greg's. All right, this is just a regular coffee, so... I got three. So, yep, I am. I'm drinking from a pre-stained cup. That's Greg's for you. This is what you... Do you know these ain't even cheap either? These ain't even cheap. And you are the biggest heathen on this planet. You know what? I'm not going to argue with that. I think you got a point. Like, more of a degenerate than me. I don't know about that. I'd say it's pretty close. But, look, you demanded the Greggs, alright? First of all, you didn't want the cup. Then you wanted me to root for the bins. I got the cup. Now I got some fresh new cups. Pre-stained. And now you're still not happy. What do I have to do? Oh, look who's shown up! Chewie's here! Chewbacca himself! Everyone's been asking where you've been at, Chew. They've all been asking. Chewbacca's clackers. Oh, Mr. Chew. What have you been up to? Right, do you want the thing is though, I'll throw the cup away and you'll be demanding I go root through the bins to go get it back out. Alright. Get the regular coffee out and this okay. Yes, that's what you use your bits for. Greg's, it's the best in the world. Greg's is amazing. It's terrible. It's terrible. Chew, have you ever had coffee from Greg's? Your band should feel bad. I am bad, but I don't feel bad. Is that bad, that I'm bad? No, I'm bad, but don't feel bad. I don't know. How can coffee be so bad? How can coffee be so bad? Jesus Christ. It's not like anything's good from Greg's no more. It used to be a respected bakery. Now it's just horrendous. Rocking out. That's so fucking bad. True, the sausage rolls aren't even good anymore. They're horrendous. The sausage, bean, cheese, melt, pasties, they make you erect. Well, what don't make you erect, mate? Do you know what I mean? I don't think they're doing... No, I think they are doing... They've only got half the menu. Most of it's missing. So, I don't know if they're doing... They're doing the steak, bakes, and the cheese and onion. It is cancer in a cup. There's no other way to describe it. Have you had the coffee from Greg's? Right. Go to Greg's and go get yourself some coffee. It's the worst fucking coffee you'll ever taste in your life. The 20p coffees from work are better out the machine, which is just some old lady diarrhea going into a cup. That's what that is. Oh, God. Back to the caramel latte. Oh, it's even worse. That's exactly what I said. If AIDS was a flavour, it's right there. That's what it is. Well, one of you made me. It was Tev, weren't it? Tev demanded, because I was meant to get Greg's yesterday and he wasn't happy. Tev made me get it. He demanded that I got Greg's again. I got another cup. Alright, so this is Tev's fault. Alright, let's see if we can actually... Right, we'll go as Krusty, because it's Finn.
Krusty the Clown versus Barney Gumble.
You did make me root through the bins, though. Hey, let's Gumbo, not forget about that.
What beer truck did you fall out of?
Whoa! I'm seeing clowns! Must kill clowns!
What's wrong with why have you always had a problem with Lipton's iced tea? You've always mocked me for Lipton's, haven't you? I don't understand why.
Ow!
Ah, woohoo!
No. The controls. Oh no. I did a grapple move. That's about it. God, this is fucking appalling.
Ow!
Hey, hey!
This still is basically no moves. Unless I'm not.
Ow! Ow! Ow!
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Woohoo!
That was a proud moment for me. What, making me root through the bins? Always known in the community as a Bentish drink. Well then why aren't you drinking it, Chew? I'm gonna charge the pink bar. I thought that was just to make so you could taunt.
Hey, hey! Woohoo!
Okay.
Woohoo!
I mean, regardless, I'm never gonna enjoy this game. This is the sort of game that, that Chew would enjoy, innit? I bet you secretly like this, don't you, Chew? This is right up your street. This is the sort of game that you'd play for hours on end. But only three attacks. Right, so I've just got to keep running around to let that meter fill up. It's kind of so now I got an ammo. It's square, triangle, and circle.
One, two, three.
Ah.
Hey, hey.
Anyway, Chew. Since you've, you know, it's been radio silence from you lately. You was kicked out of the podcast. Give you plenty of time to prepare, write some material, nothing. You never played Simpsons Hit and Run.
Hey, hey!
God, why is he so fast and horrible?
Hey, hey!
Gotta say, fantastic sound effects.
Ow! Hey, hey!
Well, I heard you got bullied over at KMC. That's just a rumour going round. You got relentlessly bullied over there. Oh god.
One, two.
Kicks out.
One, two, three.
Kent Ruckman of the Action News Desk. The wrestling ring. Wait, folks.
What am I doing? I'm busy rooting through bins for mouldy cups and playing shitty games. That's what I'm doing.
Whoa.
Ow.
Question is, what are you doing?
Ow.
Chicken eggs? Those eggs I'm throwing?
Hey, hey!
Balls deep in your coin. Who's my coin? Which one's my coin? I saw you pop up on errors. Were you doing large orders or something? You had a priority and it was just there for ages. What the fuck is he doing? I think he's a DHL. Nonce played me, I have a clue that it's even there.
Hey, hey! Hey, hey!
Oh.
Hey,
that looks like fun for the other guy.
Twitchy. Not my queen, man. That's your queen.
Mine with a little relish on the side.
Hey, Anyway, I hear,
Hey, hey! Hey, hey! Hey, hey!
Red lines.
Hey, hey!
What, you mean old school red lines? Are they still running on the old system? Well, you do know that I've been training Cam for the past couple of weeks, don't you? Cam.
Another
it happened.
Clown kind. Thank you. Thank you very much.
And he just talks and fucking talks and fucking talks. I didn't even know we had red lines anymore on Selectron. Thank you, Summer, but Chew doesn't deserve a sub. Don't give him a sub. He's a horrendous human being. He is horrendous. Okay. He doesn't deserve it. I could have gone to anyone else. What, Cam? If you could kick the shit out of anyone, it'd be Cam. And Shu, you've got to, when that expires, you've got to resub again. You've got to keep that money coming in, mate. Do you know what I mean? Think of everything I've done for you. Done everything for you, mate. The sacrifices I have made for you.
Krusty the Clown versus a pool.
I spent 2 weeks with him, and he just talks and talks and talks, and he's like 20 years old, and he doesn't know anything about anything. True, I had to explain to him what a period was, okay, because he had no idea. Alright? Anyway, let's look at me, what we're doing. Insights. God, I fucking hate this game. This is another low point. This is another low point. Fucking hell. I got $127. And that's all thanks to Tevin Summer. I will return the favour one day. The big crust payout. Oh, yes. Yeah, what you do, you cheeky twat. Yeah, obviously, I know. I know, honestly. I appreciate it. But, like, Summer in particular has gone a little bit mental. Kevin Summer, the ones keeping this channel afloat. What have you contributed, Chew? Nothing. You've done nothing, mate. What's that? Let me just calculate that. 127. What's, dollars to pounds. 127. Nope, that's 1,127. It's 101. I made 101 quid. What a lucky boy I am. What a lucky boy. Huh? And I feel bad about it. I should be getting that. I'm not mental, you're just one of my favourites for some fucking reason. Well, that is mental! No, Chew, they didn't subscribe, they followed. There's a difference between follow and subscribe. Follow is free, subscribe costs money. We did get three followers during our That was a 7-hour Skype call, but only 6 hours was broadcast of the most nonsensical shite that's ever been broadcast. So that still might be rock bottom for the channel. Well, the same guy that, well, the guy, you know, the guy that came in and said, fuck me, it's Johnny Vegas, and then did nothing but complain, one, about your piss-stained ceiling and your piss-stained bed and the state of your hair and the music that was playing. He's never been back. He's never been back. He followed, but I've never seen him since. He was that disgusted by what he saw. Yeah. And also, it's, unfortunately, Killer Dragon's long gone, Chew. He's gone. So you can't have that interaction you wanted with him. So, it was, weren't it? It was, you didn't expect to be on the receiving end of so much abuse, did you, Chew? I think it really caught you off guard, to be honest. Because it was relentless. Yeah. In fact, I think the three people that followed have never been. I think they quickly unfollowed after that podcast. Do you know what I mean? So, anyway, Chew, in the future, if you do grow some balls and decide to come on the podcast, do you know how to use Discord? Because I was getting abused for the fact we used Skype. But that was your idea to use Skype. Apparently Skype, no one uses Skype anymore. It's like still using MSN Messenger or something. Well, that apparently that's the way forward now. I was bullied into using Discord. And I'm still not fully... I mean, I struggled with it. How bad are you going to be? But that's the way forward now. We use Discord. We don't use Skype. Yeah. Everyone tells me that. I've been having a nightmare trying to use Discord. I've been getting bullied for it. No, don't help him. Let him try and figure it out himself. Well, that's what I mean. He's still got a laptop from like God knows how long. Gotta get yourself a proper webcam, mate. You know what I mean? Mr. Guido, thank you for the follow. What's funny about Guido? Do you know Mr. Guido? Just laugh at someone's name. Not even I do that. Nice enough to give a follow. You know, we've got to give him a warm welcome and you're just laughing at him. Oh God. What? Yeah. I mean, Chewie's definitely, he's definitely special, aren't you? Let's be honest. You're far from normal. You're one of the strangest people I've ever met, but I mean that in a good way. Like, it's quite fascinating. It's an Italian-American who thinks he's the dog's bollocks. Well, there you go. More enlightenment from Mr. Chew himself. You're just a fountain of knowledge, aren't you? I think if you do come on a podcast, Chew, I think you need to start showing off some of your poetry that you did back in the day. Let's not forget that. You had a little dabble at poetry, didn't you? You know? When you were feeling all sorry for yourself. Mr. Chew, Mr. Guido, Mr. Roo. I don't watch Jersey Shore. Do you know why? Because life's too short, that's why. Here I am, playing this shite. Trying so hard not to carry on playing it. Okay, now that's why it's delayed. I'm looking at fucking Twitch and not... fucking I don't want to play the game. Depression is life, life is depression. That's some of the shit you were sending round, weren't it? Sat in your car listening to James Blunt crying, feeling so sorry for yourself. But I mean, I feel like I've done the game. Do you know what I mean? I pressed a few buttons. I ran around a ring. What more has this game got to offer? It's got nothing. Right, let me beat a poo and then I'm fucking done with this shit. You ask me this like you're actually interested. True, you don't play games, mate.
Oh my!
True is the sort of gamer that buys a console to play FIFA and Call of Duty. That's the sort of filthy, disgusting, diabolical human being that he is. You know what I mean? Oh yeah, Mr. Guido. And there's nothing funny about Guido. I'd never laugh at that, okay? I'd never laugh at somebody's name. Do you know what I mean? It's, yeah, I do, you see the follower goals right there, I do, when I hit the goals, and so far I've always hit the goals, not bragging, just saying, you know, people are drawn to shit, so, I hit the goals, I play a shitty game, so I did Superman 64, which pretty much killed me, that was rock bottom, it can never get worse than that, so, hush you nonce! I'm just trying to explain to Mr. Guido, which again, nothing funny about that. Alright? Yeah, so that's the follower goals. It's not... I just like to torture myself. That's what it comes down to. It's not a celebration, you know. It's more of a fuck you. So I play a shitty game. Superman 64, Bubsy 3D, Sonic 06, which pissed me off so much I snapped the disc. So much salt, Chug. Thanks for the cheer. What else did I do? South Park 64, another absolutely diabolical piece of shit. And then this, and then the next one is Mario is Missing. The PC version of Mario Missing is missing, the worst of all the versions of Mario is Missing. So, yeah, there you go. Just don't. Yeah. True, you won't stand a chance. You won't even know how to start your own channel. You know what I mean? You'd have no idea how to start your own channel. And if you started your own channel, how quickly before you got shut down? You'd be banned immediately. So, alright. Fucking hell, I hate this game.
Get ready for a big clown-sized foot kicking your butt!
I just think this might be worse than WCW Backstage Assault. Like, this is just horrendous. I'd say it's the other way around. I'd say Chew's jealous.
Hey, hey! Ow!
Ouch!
Gah! Oh!
1, 2, 3!
Cheated. He definitely cheated.
There's a history of bad blood between.
I already played Backyard Wrestling. Chew, that seems really weird. I've never heard you say please. I've never heard you say please. You've said sir to me, haven't you? I've never heard you say please. I didn't know you knew that word. Like, Chew knows what an Elgato is. My boy thinks it's a drink. I did Backyard Wrestling on YouTube. The first one for my Bloody Sunday series I used to do. Game capture cards. Yeah, that's after you just quickly Googled it. No, I don't want to play anymore of this game. This is so bad. This is so bad. It is. I do believe you did. If you played this game long enough, you would get cancer. Well, hang on a minute. His laptop wouldn't be able to. It wouldn't work. The capture wouldn't work. He's still running Windows 95. Play your electric guitar. Alright, if you bring out your ukulele or whatever it is you've got. Which you did, didn't you, actually? Last time. But your laptop won't be able to. It'd be a waste of money getting yourself a capture card. You wouldn't know how to set it up. Right, it won't even run on your laptop. It's never going to happen. Yeah, the best you could do is directly stream. Show everyone how good you are at God of War or something. I'll play Pokemon Quest or whatever it is, that game you love to play. Tev should be around soon anyway, he'll finish work now. He'll be on the train, won't he? No, true, they didn't want God of War. You just decided you were going to play God of War. Turn your god-awful webcam round at the screen, which we couldn't even see, and then you weren't watching, you weren't paying any attention, you just horrendously fucking up on God of War, and everyone was telling you to turn it off. We couldn't even see what was happening on this. We could just hear you rambling like a madman, and everyone was telling you to turn it off, and you just kept playing it and playing it. People were leaving, Chew. They'd had enough. God, let's have some more of this fucking latte. He didn't beat the big boss. He got nowhere. Look at this once again, the stream has been completely derailed. And I'm just going to keep this here just to annoy you. I don't know. I don't think I can entirely blame Summer this time around. I think it's got to be Chew. Red Dead 2 walkthrough coming to a channel near you. I can't wait. You didn't even get past the first section, Chew. Okay, I'll give you that. It wasn't you. I'll let you off. It was Chew. If I'm not bothered because I don't even want to play this game anymore, I'm done. That's enough. Switch cups. Oh, God. That is a pretty good cup, isn't it, that? You're not going to criticize this one, are you? Always gotta find something to have a dig at, aren't you? Huh? Always gotta have something. Well, at least it's not in the shitty cup, so you don't have to look at the shitty stain. Alright, at least it's that. That's a good point. This is a good point. Okay. Alright. Sandal 3. Did that earlier. Right, Simpsons. That's checked off the list. I'm feeling Mario Galaxy. Let's do Mario Galaxy. That's what I got the batteries for, weren't it? I just remembered. I found them in my pocket. Mario Galaxy's gone surprisingly well so far, which means it's soon to go downhill massively. It's only gone bad when I got derailed and then twice, and then the thing disconnects and it crashes the emulator, so I like lose whatever progress I had. We're not doing Silent Hill 4 yet. We've got to do Silent Hill 3 before we can go to Silent Hill 4 with the whatever name you gave it yesterday. Play Touch the Dead on Nintendo. Well, we did Silent Hill 2, didn't we? We did Silent Hill, Silent Hill 2, we don't Silent Hill 3, then we do Silent Hill 4, and then maybe possibly Homecoming and Downpour. Oh no, Origins. before them. So, right. Apartment with the interdimensional hall. Yeah. That was its Silent Hill apartment with the interdimensional hall. That was its working title, I believe. Right. Where's the USB for the... This is why I need to buy a... more USB thing. Okay. Yeah, Origins is alright. It's kind of just more of the same. It's not bad or anything. This is fucking bad. Okay. I'm not playing Digimon! What is it with you and your shit games? I'm still not entirely sure what Digimon is. There was only one guy in my year in high school who loved Digimon. And he got bullied. Alright. So, I don't know what that says about Digimon. But he was obsessed with Digimon. No one really knew what it was. You're waiting for Dynamite Cop. The day you stream, that is the day I see it. Well, you know I could just boot up Dynamite Cop right now, don't you? So that's 20 quid coming my way. I'll happily take that 20 quid off you, Jew. Happily. I could just boot up Dynamite Cop right now, but I want 20 quid. Alright? He's gone quiet now because he didn't think I'd be able to play Dynamite Cop. He won't give me 20 quid anyway. What's the most I've took off you? In a bet. Did we not do a tenner bet once? Did we bet a tenner on McGregor Diaz? Was it a tenner? I think it was, weren't it? I enjoyed taking that off you. Was it a tenner? Fucking hell. You sort of thought McGregor were going to win. You were nearly crying as you handed that over. Absolutely devastated, weren't you? No, I haven't got the original Dynamite Cop. But I just emulate it. You never said having the original. You said the day you stream Dynamite Cop, the day I give you 20 quid, and I could just emulate Dynamite Cop right now. Oh, you should have seen him, the most devastated I've seen you. I saw Chew was when he lost pool. And he was absolutely, I've never seen anyone so upset over losing a game of pool. He was mortified. He was absolutely beside himself. He just cried for the rest of the day. I can't believe it. He absolutely devastated. Because he lost a game of pool. Well, he lost like two games of pool or something, didn't he? Two or three. And you would not let it go. It was an absolute mess, he was. Sly Guy, are there any female characters in this game? I haven't recovered from The Last of Us 2. Lisa and Marge. Chewa. The terms and conditions contract. You mean that one you writ on some toilet roll? That doesn't count, mate. Especially since it was written in shit. Okay. So, I will stream Dynamite Cop, you will send me that, you'll give me that 20 quid in person, alright? Yeah? You'll hand it over to me in person. I want a nice, lovely, crisp £20 note, alright? Or you can spend 20 quid on monsters for me at work. Did he beat you four games in a row? That's generally the most upset I've ever seen you. He was absolutely devastated. That mongy looking braces wearing prick. I forgot he had braces, didn't he? Okay, no. What happened to that guy anyway? Did he go blue shift? I ain't seen him. Cause he took over a manager for a while, weren't he? Took over a lane. Don't forget, I once beat you at pool. Remember that one time? I'll buy you one Moonstar and a bag of rusks. What the fuck's rusks? What's a bag of rusks? Tell you what, can get. They've been stocking up on the Marmite crisps. You can get me some of them. What, honestly? Is that actually true? He gets sacked for dealing drugs? I'd not even heard about that. Fucking hell. I'll take the one win. I took immense pride in that one single win. Because I know it hurt you and how much it hurt. So, fucking cocaine. God, I wish I'd have known, I'd have got some. I know, what's his name's, it's probably best not mention names on the stream, but a certain other manager's been suspended, hasn't he? I'm not entirely sure why, but he's been suspended. DMT for tea? Eh? Eh? Speaking of riddles, mate. Real? Oh, I heard a completely different story. That one makes more sense. Okay. Oh dear. Oh dear, oh dear. Yeah. Mr. Fox. Unless there was someone else that got suspended. Anyway, fucking hell. Right. Boom.